Welcome everybody to my top 10 Android games. I'm playing them all on the Sony Xperia SP, so now let's go ahead and get it started. Dive into a random world with your own customized character in the game Terraria. Craft items, build a shelter and collect stuff to survive. If you're looking for an alternative to Minecraft or Survivalcraft, this is your game. Go check it out, it's free. Smash Cup's Heat lets you chase your suspects through more than 32 missions in 12 different cars through a large and detailed city. Even though the controls and handling of the cars is pretty weird, the satisfaction of ramming a bad guy's vehicle to total destruction is just unbeatable. You had a bad day at work? Release your anger on this virtual boss. This is Kick the Boss 2. Use one of dozens of torture instruments in one of 9 different areas and spend your earned coins to buy new weapons, from eggs, bottles or bananas to machine guns, a chainsaw and other tools of vengeance. If you like the Hollywood blockbuster Saving Private Ryan with Tom Hanks, then Frontline Commando D-Day could be your game. It's a World War II third-person shooter with 5 campaigns, tons of guns, stunning graphics and realistic sounds. But if you want to play it, consider that you need about 340 megabytes of free space. Ever heard about the AC-130 gunship? In Zombie Gunship, an unusual defense game, you have to use this monster against hordes of zombies who are approaching a bunker or other buildings. You got 3 different weapons which you can upgrade, but don't shoot the civilians. Now this is a hilarious game. Dump Ways to Die is a collection of minigames with weird characters dying a painful death if you're not fast enough. Clean up puke, defend your yellow friend against bears, bees, piranhas and other dangers, or compete in one of the other funny games to get a high score. By the way, mine is around 1916 at the moment. I haven't found a flight sim with better graphics than this kick-ass game. This is Air Navy Fighters. Try your best at landing on carriers, destroying enemies or just enjoy a free flight into the sunset. You can buy the full version for €2.99 or just try the free light version. And there's also a similar game from the same developers, which is called F-18 Carrier Landing. CSR Racing is similar to the older game Drag Racing on Android, but it looks a lot better. Race against the AI to get money for upgrades or new cars, or try to win against human players in the multiplayer mode. The only bad thing about this is that the cars are very expensive, so you have to win a lot of competitions to afford one. Simple Rockets lets you build and fly rockets. However, it's not that simple because it features realistic physics. Weight, gravity and thrust affect your flight, so it's very satisfactory if you manage to land your rocket on the moon or other planets. There are also many different challenges with leaderboards, so get the game and beat the high score. Dead Trigger 2 takes you back to the fight against the undead hordes. Buy guns, items or upgrades in your hideout and take your equipment to one of the campaigns, or try your best in side missions where you not only run around shooting zombies, but also repair equipment, search for things or protect other survivors. Also, there are a few static missions where you snipe or mow down tons of undead with a static MG. Breathtaking graphics, dangerous super zombies which drop money and blueprints for new equipment, and tons of guns and items like suicidal chicken make this game perfect. Of course, you need some patience to collect enough money and blueprints for new equipment and a powerful hardware to run that game smooth. But make sure to check Dead Trigger 2 out. If you haven't played that game, you clearly missed something. Now, those were my top 10 games at the moment. If you know other good games for Android worth a try, tell me about them and make sure to subscribe to stay tuned on the best Android games. Thanks for watching and see you soon!